Previous videos in our channel were fully based on both Tamil and English also, but today video based on only English, not Tamil. If I make any grammatical mistake, please you will forgive me because this is the first English video in our channel. On upcoming English videos, I will correct the grammatical mistake. Okay, before going to the video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell symbol icon and choose all option. I want to ask one question to the viewers, that is, are really ocean world planet exists in our solar system? Yes, really ocean world planet or exists in our solar system. That planet name was Ceres. This all are told by the space researchers, not by me. There are the two definition of Ceres. First one, Ceres is the largest object in asteroid belt only. Asteroid belt are located between orbit of Mars and Jupiter. Okay, another one definition, Ceres is the dwarfest planet when Ceres are compared to our solar system. Orbital period of Ceres was 1682 days and the diameter of the Ceres was 940 km and then last, Ceres was first discovered in 1st January 1801. Okay, these are all the introduction and definition stage of Ceres. Here we can enter into the full and correct content of video. Space researchers told that they have found evidence of current activity on the surface of the Ceres and also they suggest there was a possibility of water beneath the surface. Okay, in case Ceres include vast ocean beneath on its icy crust, there was a possibility Ceres could host existence in some form. Subsurface sea of salty water resting beneath on its icy shell. The surface and internal arrangement of Ceres show a sign of global process of aqueous alteration. But it is not clear whether part of the sea is nevertheless present and whether remaining compounds are still circulating in the Ceres. Okay, but space researchers told that they have discovered the evidence of recent deposition of minerals on the Ceres surface. Spatial distribution of Ceres. This is very important one. Okay, spatial distribution of hydrated waste indicate that bile salts would be solid residue of the deep brine that are attained on the Ceres surface just recently. These salts are extremely effective to maintain the Ceres warm internal temperature and lowering the eutectic temperature of the brine. In which situation ascending the salty fluid are exist in Ceres now? Space researchers continue to explore our solar system and dream of finding a sign of past or present life, focusing on sea world and exploring their potential to host a life could be our very best choice. Space researchers also told that we have never delivered a mission to any of this world in search of life and doing this means inventing a new method for discovering what is happening deep underneath the Ceres surface. That could mean smelling really very heavy and exploring the ocean themselves or analyzing the water which transport from cracks on the surface. These are all told by the space researchers. I hope this video is interesting to you. Okay, if you like this video, please you will share this video to your friends. We will see in next topic soon. Bye.